Hello! Sorry about the technical difficulties. If you hear a little background noise, that is the water softener again making a unscheduled appearance. Being a dickbag. What a nice guy, eh? What a nice guy. What a nice guy. What was we talking about? Oh, yes. Check out this crazy fucking housing room. This black hole house. It's like that painting. What's that painting with the stairs? Like one stair goes this way. You have another stair that goes this way. Another stair. And then two stairs that go like this. What's that fucking painting like? What's that one called? What is that one called? I don't know what it's called. But anyway, this shit is awesome. Definitely highlighted the plot for me. But there's not much outside to begin with anyway. Did I miss anything? This little DJ booth? That's interesting how that opens up and closes. Chua dancing. Why not have a little Chua dancing? Upstairs. Oh, that's right. Upstairs there were some rooms that I didn't go down and look at. Pretty basic room there. Room with melee in it. Okay. Oh, room is upside down. Of course. Oh, these rooms are all upside. No. Okay. Did I go all the way up to the top of this? I think I did. Yeah. Very nice! I like what this guy did. I warped in. I warped in. Come check it out. Whoops. Whoops. Now we're going to Vesta Everhart. So, it's like a town. Oh, we got a custom toilet. These are like very, that color scheme is like very 1950s? That's a very 1950s looking toilet. What's up, Perks? I'm gonna add that to the toilets list. Where is my toilet form? Where's my toilet form? What the? Go to my own documents. Peasant. So I read that as just downloading a bowl of salad before you go to bed. I was like, what? Why are you downloading a bowl of salad? Why are you downloading a bowl of salad, Perks? Alright. Pretty nice toilet. We'll come back. Hit that up. That's a big bathtub. Giant bathtub. I'll leave melee in there, too. Got some, that's poop. Definitely poop. Wait, mother. That's some form of something. Oh. Bunch of toast in a bowl. Nice kitchen, though. Thank you for popping by, Perks. I don't stream very often, so it's nice of you to stop in. Maybe I should stream raids more, Perks. You think I should do that? Miss me streaming raids at all? Yes. I always thought my quality was terrible, so I'd let the other streamers stream our raids that had better quality. If some people said they just to watch me. Sounds like a terrible idea. Another toilet. I feel like I've seen that one before. To be honest with you. I'm pretty sure that I've seen that toilet. I stream the housing all the time. You like housing perks? Perks, you like housing? I didn't know you like housing perks. What the fuck is going on with my eye? Eye itch. Nice little bedroom. And I'll go ahead and take the express elevator. Man, I got a whole Discord dedicated to housing. Down perk. Like, perks, if you're into housing, man, start a Discord. Housing people. Telling you first. Simulate us. Simulate? That's not a fucking. That rack there. This person has covered up them coils. You see that? Covered up the orange coils. So they got the flat top burners. Notice that shit? I did. Must be so they don't melt the snow. Huh? No? Not funny? This is a pretty standard couch that I've seen. Used many of time. Gold red cushion. What the hell is that made out? Is that a scale? This is a post office. And that's a little scale to send. You know, they weigh it. And they say it's the post office. Okay. 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 Turbo shitty ass piano. That's like the most disappointing plugin you can purchase, is that stupid fucking piano. Go in here. What is in here? This is like, this is God, I gotta sneeze. This is candy. That's like chocolate. Look at that. Well, that's gross. Look at that. Look at that. That's gross. That's sewage. That's poop. Make a poop in here. See the poop? pouring poop on fucking belt. Making poop balls. Making poop balls right there. You guys want some of that sweet poop balls? Come on down. Get you some poop balls. This is a convenience store. Custom shitter. Not bad. It's like a little museum. That's a flat top. Look at that. That's a flat top grill. Some of them are made by carbines. Some of them are made by players. You know, sometimes players will use like decor and make them into something else. Like, this stove right here is not like the little knobs or some or another piece of decor that's stuck into it. And, the hamburgers, sandwiches, or something else entirely. I think, like, see this floor right here, this big floor with the nice design in it, that's actually a table perks, and they made it real big and they sunk it into the ground, and that's what they're using as a floor. You can just do stuff like that. I can show it to you actually. It'll let me actually. This table right here, see? Let me tilt it. Oh. You can see the color and design of this table. This is the same. Got that orange and yellow, green. It's the same as this, except it's made real big, and then they just put it into the floor, so you only have the top. So you know, you do stuff like that. You know, you can't chop things apart. But you can hide stuff, you know. You can hide stuff in a wall. You can... stuff like that. Like this right here. This looks like a door, but it's not a door. It's just a piece of wood. It's a window. Once again. Good old window. this window right here and they've turned it upside down. The square part up. They sunk that into the ground and they put a piece of wood and then they put this little doorknob on it. I don't remember what that doorknob is. I think it's the top of a wine bottle or perfume bottle. Yep. This one, or is it? Top of one of the bottles, I think. I think it is that one. No. The top of one of the bottles, I think. The top of something. Then you stick that in there. The animation's only a door. We actually have on our we're starting decor tips stuff. Well, I think it's too shiny to be. Might be a bit dim, to be honest with you. Might be right, bud. Could be right. Was a bank. But we have tips, yeah, corner or decor tips perks. You want to get into housing. See, like, a player built this too, built this building. Windows and a door. A little fake building. Another fake door building. There's a real door building. Please. Fucking close, man. What are you? Fuck is that? There's another fake building. The fake building right there. There's a barbershop. There looks like water in there and stuff. Shampoo. All right. Boom. In the house. Water in there, huh? Nice stairs. Studs. There's a lot of knickknacks on that shelf. this area. More suds. Only that custom tool. Oh, wow. Put this person on the list. Very nice bathroom. Very nice bathroom indeed. This was a nice plot, wasn't it? It's a big ass bed. I don't know what the hell race that's for. That's a big old bed. Anyway, it's time to move on. Oh, we're gonna keep going. Got plenty of housing plots to check out. Boom. Anna DeWitt. Let's go have a look at Anna DeWitt. Anna DeWitt's house. What do we got? This one has a bunch of shit placed there. Oh my god, that's a big building in the middle. That's a nice... Look at them green windows in there. Look at them green... Top stuff. Green window. That house. Come back to that. Bug followed me all the way up here, just sit on that couch. You online right now, Perks? Oh, she's got that. Interesting little bank. Little bank. Shooting gallery? Must be. Hmm. Well, here. Next time you're online, I'll give you the Discord. Back in here. Laundry. It is a prison. Well, I think it might be a jail. I think jails are smaller. The hell's this? Y3 portal. Pretty cool little place though, isn't it? The hell is this? What's going on in here? Like a voodoo place? Bops. I don't even know. Oh, there's nothing up here. This place is all right. This is like a little western town, isn't it? Like a western town or something. I don't see a house. It's a nice old western town. Western Wildstar. I don't know. I'm going to make it to do those custom toilets. I don't know if you can tell or not, but I have been mildly dozing off. I hope you haven't been able to tell that. However, still have some backup. Rolling for bananas. Let's see here, we did. What time did I start? About 1:30? 4:30. How many hours have we been going? Hours. Yep. $20,000 bananas perks. Perks with all the bananas. It perks all the bananas. Where you get them bananas from, Perks? Perks, where you get them bananas from? I think you was here when I started the bananas too. You and Buffalo. He did. I don't remember how many bananas we lost that day, but it was a lot. And KK! Remember KK? We lost a lot of bananas against KK too. KK used to bet against us for bananas. Remember that? I'll be right back. I'm gonna get something. I got back just in time. What in the hell is melee? That's how many points I got. You guys ready? Time for some. Another can. Get a close up of that can. I feel like I need to add some extra music into this queue. Time for NOS! It's time for NOS, bug! High performance energy drink. Do it. Where we going? Bender Wars. Okay. The street. Huh. I bet this was a pain in the ass to do. What the hell? That's a fucking RV. It's on fire. Okay. This is interesting. Holy shit, is that deep? God, I fell in. Is this a reference to that thing you was talking, you guys were talking about? It's a reference to something? Is, I don't think I know this reference. I don't know about that outhouse. Doesn't have a seat on it. Never really. But the building is fucking amazing. Look at that windows. Well, I think in 2017, Bug, you should seriously hesitate to put your butt on any outhouse. Considering that those have probably been there for at least 100 years. It's a thought, Bug. Just a thought. Look at that window right there. That's a pretty cool window. I don't think there's much. Is there anything else on this plot? There. I don't know. That's a cool little cabin. RV. Lori Bishop. This is it. A very Asian themed house. I think I'm only gonna make it to one more plot after this. Noss doesn't seem to be strong enough to power to overcome a brain. I don't know how many plots we've done so far or how long we've been. Right to the damn wine, didn't you? Don't you even know that wine was a bug? I really wanted to build toilets, but got a hoogle face. I ain't even gonna lie. If you didn't know that wasn't a that was a hoogle, that almost looked like a ball sack face. going to this big place. Look at this. That's a nice bar. Holy shit, look at that bar. And big old cans, though. Look at them cans. Up my thigh. Yeah, I'll have to do a special on building crappers. I'll do a live stream on building crappers. Perhaps Wednesday. Perhaps Wednesday will be crapper live stream. Wednesday pooper. Can't think of anything to go along with poop. Oh shit. Nice. Alright, little bedroom. Another alright little bedroom. And I don't even care right now. Just because of that toilet, this is the last plot. I can't handle another one. That ruined everything. Oh my god, look at... plushies. Wherever I find the plushies... wherever I find the plushies in the house... probably where Melee's at. Like, wherever the contract board is at, probably where Farron's at. Except, why is there nuts here? Why is there nuts? In like a girl's room. Like. Now listen to me. I'm talking about these particular. I'm talking about this particular box of nuts that go on bolts. Okay. This is out of place. This is what I'm trying to tell you. It's very odd that this person has set a box of nuts in that position. I'm trying to make that a statement that I'm trying to make. Not sure what word Paige is right there. Roman. that's not it, is it? Hidden basement bar. Oh, here we are. Oh, wow. There is a lot of stuff going on. Is it, these levitated stripping poles? Elevated? That. Pretty fancy. Pretty fancy stuff. Well, I mean, what are they doing down here? Prison? Jail? Something like that. Yeah, this is... It's a bit dodgy back here. Well, I think that's the plot. How many plots was that? That was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. 10? Was that 10 plots? 10 plots tonight. 10 plots isn't bad. That's it. Ten plots tonight. Wednesday I'll make up for the bullet building tutorials. I'll put something together for it. Instead of wing it. But it'll be good. I'll get some ideas for toilets. Maybe I'll do my own decor tips. Decor tips. Toilets. And I'll do that. Decor tips, toilets. It was empty. And yeah. Thank you, Perks, for stopping in and watching. Oh wait, and if you guys like housing, if anybody watching likes housing on the NA server. Hell, you don't have to like it on the NA server. We are NA. If you like housing, NA. Check out the our Discord, which is the housing my housing Discord, or our housing Discord server for the Corner Orange and Simpty Media. I think of other things to say. Brain's not working. But anyway, thank you for watching. Thanks for watching. Thanks for stopping in. Come back next time. Good night, everybody. Good night, everybody. Good night, everybody. Good night, everybody. See you later. Good night, everybody. Look at my red hand. Oh, my red hand is so creepy. It's coming for you. It's coming for you. Oh, no. Oh, no.